We'll give a little video tour of this nice little steam donkey setup. It's built by a New England Tech instructor from tool making and machine work. Did a fabulous job on it. See all the, a lot of nice little details. Very small oil setup. You can see by my finger the size of that thing. Small fittings. Nicely cut, beautifully cut gears. Smooth operation. And it'll run on about 10 PSI. There's 10. Smooth and quiet. You can run it faster. There's a condensate drain right here. That works. That's 15 PSI. That's a little over 20. I'll slow it down now. Needs a whistle bell here. Here's the throttle the engineer would use. This is a brake, just like on the original. Got a little displacement lubricator. This would take an exhaust tube. Let's shut it down for now. Look at the rest of it. Okay, here you have a firebox door. Nice piece of honed out of steel. Brass fittings on it. And we'll hook that back in. Then under here, you can see the boiler is a real solid built boiler. Okay. See the bottom side of the gears here, the workmanship. Now, also up here, this was cut out of a single piece of solid steel, and you can see the top end of the boiler. It's a very stout boiler. This thing carries some weight. It's very heavy for its size. Got two safety valves, and it's got copper tubes, silver soldered in. I don't think you could destroy this boiler if you tried. Needs drain cocks to check this thing, or a sight glass could go here. I believe they're 1/4-40 threads. And there's a small air fitting over here, which I plugged with a piece of wood, with a wood dowel, because I don't have that type of air hose set up. Anyway, there it is. Hope you enjoyed it.